Now leaving Newcastle University and driving to the property at Jesmond, which is not very far away at all. I should have you there in under 2 minutes. Now turning into Jesmond Shopping Centre is here. There's some good little bar and so forth that students do like. Now pulling into the street, Goodwin Street, where the development is going to be. And now pulling up at the site, which will be demolished and new properties put in its place.